Give me some skittles, but I didn't want to pay for them. And the store attendant came up to me and I was like, put that back. And then he grabbed my arm and I said, don't touch.